Tonight, a disturbing image out of West Deer Township. A red swastika painted over the Steelers logo on a flag. The flag put out by the road for all to see. There's still no word tonight on who put this flag out or why. Neighbors reached out to us about this. They declined to talk on camera, and we could not reach the homeowner.